Within our new curriculum for excellence, can traditional dance actually meet the requirements of the curriculum for excellence? So if we have a look at the way the curriculum for excellence is structured, we have four strands, four particular areas where we strive to develop successful learners, confident individuals, effective contributors, and responsible citizens, all of which fit very nicely into traditional dance, Scottish dance, social dance. You can meet every one of those outcomes. If we look at some of the policies that the teachers now have to work with, they have a policy called Getting It Right for Every Child. The policy advocates that we develop active, respective, responsible, included, safe, healthy, achieving and nurtured young learners. Again, this is a policy that a dance teacher or somebody who's teaching dance can actually enact through their practice.